My name's Laura James. I'm a journalist with the Daily News. Recently, I joined a secret order dedicated to investigating mysterious crimes. As a journalist, it's quite easy for me to hear about any peculiar happenings in the city. So here I am again, driving to the scene of a strange murder.
Evening. You're on the Martells' private property now. You'll just state your name and business, if you don't mind. Laura James, eh? The journalist? Yes, the cops said you'd be coming by. Still, I can't let you pass until you show me some ID. My duty is still my duty, after all. All right, that's fine. You can go in. I hope you'll prove more useful than the police. Until just now, they hadn't found Mrs. Martell's body. But let me tell you something. What you're about to see inside might shock you. Here's a copy of the mansion key. Take it, and good luck.
Roger.
That's Thomas Martell. couldn't believe my eyes, but it really was Thomas Martell, risen from his grave. But how did he manage to return from death? And where did he disappear to afterwards? I must return to Order headquarters for help. Professor Bishop can help me figure this out.
Laura! Hey! Over here! Laura, how nice to see you. I'm afraid I can't open the door right now. I was digging in the archives inside the Hall of Fame, and when I went to leave, the door had become stuck somehow. Order HQ hasn't been active for quite some time now. Rust and dust and chaos everywhere. No wonder the door handle jammed. I tried calling for Will, but I guess he was too occupied with his studies to hear me. Could you find him for me, Laura? He'll think of something to set me free. He should be in the lab. Here's the code for you.
Oh, Laura! I was using my soundproof headphones, so I couldn't hear you. I was deep inside an experiment to increase the brain power of rats. What's that? Bishop's locked himself in the Hall of Fame? Yeah, me and the professor tried tidying up a bit ourselves. We weren't hugely successful, really. I even started working on an anti-rust agent, but I'm lacking some ingredients. Here, let me show you. You better not stick your hands inside. It's an alkali, after all.
Thanks for getting me out. Say, Laura, have you found who killed Carrie Martell? What? Her own husband rising from the dead? It's getting serious, I tell you. Take everything you need from HQ and go to the cliff. Will's going with you this time. We have to find out how Thomas Martell became a zombie.
Breaking the stand in the Hall of Fame is not a good idea. Bishop blow his top at such a barbaric act. But what if we cut the glass out? He won't hear that. Good job! Now we can return to the cliff and test our luck with the car again. Thank you. looks like some kind of mineral. Never seen such before. I'd better take a piece for analysis. This plan looks unfinished. We need to see if there are any hidden symbols on it. The pipe is too high, but I think the poor bath... My guess is it's a press. Laura, look! There are bits of the... I think the generator is somehow connected to the grand piano. Look! Reinforced glass. I can't break it, even with the sledgehammer.
Watch out, Laura!
See those golden lights in the air? They're rays. Fine, Laura. Worry you not. I can pull down the blockage myself. They could find us at any moment. Don't waste time. Everything's just how the speleologist described it in his diary. Now, you just have to find a way to open the door in the central dungeon and find the beast behind it.
human, your time has not yet come. I am the Reaper. I guide people to the other side. I can sense multitudes of relentless souls. They are suffering, but I am powerless now. Find my lantern. That lunatic used it to capture me. Hurry, Laura James. Soon, there will be many more dead, and I will not be able to take them to the other side.
Thank you.
I almost managed to get out, but a man with a machine gun found me and locked me in this cell. He was mumbling about some sort of experiment. He seemed pretty much off his rocker. These handcuffs are loose enough. If I had some grease, I could try and slide out of them. That guy is dangerous, and he might still be nearby. Oh, thanks for the help. We need to get back to the Order and tell Professor Bishop about everything. Is the vent fan still blocking the tunnel? I'll help you out. These old structures should be easy to crack. Take this. I found it in the cell. It may come in handy. The Soul Reaper. We better stay away from that creature until we know a little more about it. The ventilation is turned off.
Richard Hardstein? You think that he's behind the incident at the Martell Estate? We'll have to split up to work on a few different areas here. Will needs to go to his home to look for clues. You head to the Metropolitan Opera and interview his colleagues there. I'll search the archives for any data on the Reaper. I've never even heard of such a creature before. Use our underground tunnels. We haven't activated the tunnel entrance from our new headquarters yet, but everything else is ready. Take this key to my study. You'll find everything you need there. Thank you.
Good evening, miss. Unfortunately, you cannot purchase a ticket. Today we are presenting an exclusive show starring Miss Morgan. I can only let you in if you have a personal invitation.
Good day, mademoiselle. My name is Henry Moreau. I saw the man from the photo at the entrance. He may work at the theater, but I'm not sure. Ask inside. Today on the radio, they were reporting some riots downtown. I hope they won't get here. I'd like to finish my painting. Unfortunately, I left my new paints in the theater. If you could bring them to me, I can offer you a painting lesson in return. I'm positive you will do very well.
All right, please come in. The show won't be starting for several hours. You can wait in the hall, though. Enjoy your evening.
Who's there? Leave me alone. I have a huge headache. Hold on, please. If you bring me some painkillers, I'll answer your questions. Thank you. My name is Elizabeth Morgan. Forgive my being blunt, but I have a premiere today and I'm completely unprepared, not to mention that dreadful migraine. Yes, I know Richard Hardstein, a repugnant fellow who was absolutely fixated on his instruments. One day I even overheard him speaking to them. Each time he looks at me, I feel shivers down my spine. Fortunately, he almost never leaves his tuner's room, but sometimes I hear dreadful sounds coming out of it. Laura, can you help me one more time? I need my evening gown from the dressing room, but I saw a huge rat over there. Can you bring me the dress? I'll wait for you in the hall. I'd be most grateful. Excellent. You know, I've remembered when I last saw the piano tuner. He looked completely strange. After he ran into his room, he blocked the door with a chair. Careful if you go anywhere near there. I haven't seen him come out yet. Here, take this little trinket.
Mademoiselle Lara, you have a true gift. I saw the man in the photo leave the theater. He looked strange and agitated. I want to make a farewell gift for you. If you would like to continue your painting lessons, I'd be most glad to assist you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Laura, you're back right in time. Hartstein is on the Empire State Building? Did he have the lantern? We better hurry. All of downtown is overrun by zombies. Once he takes them under his control, the police won't be able to stop them. Well, good job finding the freezing substance. The armory is equipped well enough to make a weapon from it. Now, I found a key in the house. It was pretty well concealed. I bet it opens something important. This crossbow will be the basis for our weapon. We need to finish it and insert the cartridge of the cryostasis substance.
From what we know, starting from the very founding of the Order of the White Stone, its members vowed to maintain the balance of power in the world and increase scientific knowledge. Great minds joined the Order. Medical doctors, philosophers, mathematicians, and archaeologists. With time, the organization attracted some dangerous enemies. The turning point in the group's history was an excavation in the Libyan desert, which unearthed some ancient manuscripts. These documents turned out to be excerpts from the Book of the Dead, which gave a detailed description of a creature who guided the dead to the underworld, a Reaper.
Unlike in other versions of the Book of the Dead, this one conveys no fear of this creature. In the scrolls, the priests quite fearlessly describe how to control him. According to their accounts, some desperate cult members had managed to imprison the Reaper using sunstones. But they found they could not detain him for long, because the dead could not find peace without the Reaper's help. After the manuscripts were translated, the Order concluded that the creature has a material form which can be influenced by a rare mineral called albite. Clearly, the scrolls would have to be destroyed. If that information fell into the wrong hands, the consequences could be unpredictable. After all, human beings have always yearned to control death.
This crossbow will be the basis. We can't use the weapon now. First, we need to kill the generator. A fire broke out due to a short circuit. We must put it out before anything. They're zombies. There may be some important information on the police radio. We need to fix the radio. The wires are all ripped up and there are puddles everywhere. We must find a safe way. We must find the lost safety device.
653. Do you copy?
This is the legendary amplifier from the Libyan desert. Shh. We must act quickly and carefully. We must deactivate the amplifier, but...
The epidemic of an unknown virus ended as quickly as it began. Police and government officials had no comment as to the causes. Well, we were lucky this time. Hopefully next time, we'll be ready.